I need you to pretend you're with me. See that woman over there? She's my ex, and I can't be seen alone.
Nice try. I'm sure this works for you all the time, but I'm really not interested.
Jack.
Megan.
Aren't you going to introduce me to your little friend?
I'm Maria, Jack's fiance.
Wow.
Thanks, but,
What?
You have to stop.
Even being rejected in Portuguese is hard.
I will never live with anyone again.
Oh, my God.
I brought a few of my furniture pieces in.
Wow, that's a big cross.
It'll protect us from the evil eye.
Oh. Oh! I think you broke it.
My family can be overwhelming.
Stay away from Maria. They hate me.
They just need to get to know you.
Oh. Who's Senor Maria?
Someone who advises me.
Don't tell me you're one of those superstitious freaks.
Takes a moment at the grocery store, gave me the evil eye.
The evil eye does not exist.
Do you have any idea how foolish you sound right now?
This is not the man for you.
Why don't you tell us what you know about Portugal?
Nah, Portugal's number one export must be beautiful women. Maria, Mrs. Moniz, Mr. Moniz, you are a lucky man. That's some good Portuguese genes right there, and I'd love to get in on that action. You know, I mean, with your daughter. Not your wife.
How could you?
You know your family makes me very nervous.
What's in his mouth?
He's got a condom.
Oh, my God.
Give it to me.
You two don't belong together.
Make me understand why you need Senor Maria in your life.
Because she's never wrong.
Or she's wrong about us.
No, she's not.
Jack, I know. Breakups suck. But so do new girlfriends.
Do you really love Jack?
More than anything.
Not knowing the future can be very frightening, but you might miss out on something wonderful.
This whole night doesn't feel real to me.
Best first date ever.
A date with Miss Fortune.
I thought Mr. Bojangles was fixed.